I've been dazed and confused by the use of the ooze, driven me mad, driven me to the booze. It's the one thing that spoils the cost of the news. Chris Mason is guilty of mental abuse. It don't seem correct, etymological use could cause Chris to lose cred in his interviews. If you wish to enthuse us and not just the hues,